I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rocco. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
This is where Rodko and the others staged their distraction. Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple, no unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Endron's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I managed to recover anything.
So Ava said. We need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm,
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
Declan, are you ready for this?
Hey, Cahal.
What's the... Good luck.
Right.
Intruder managed
someone
to get inside.
What are you?
Very compromised.
Thank you.
Your biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis. But at first glance, you seem...
What's that sound?
Hold up. Anyone else catch that? We have a secret gun in truth.
Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
What was that?
This area's off limits. Oh. Intruder!
Ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position?
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cahal? You've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
You're not far from the central control zone. You just gotta cross the courtyard.
Listen up, troops. You're well aware. Tonight, we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from Nevada. They've gone through the same enhancement programs as you have, undergone the same training. I want no dissension.
Shit!
We trespass the site!
Got trouble!
Get out!
I see the terminal.
Connect me.
Alert. Intruder detected. Alert. Intruder detected.
Good to go, Ava.
Time to work my magic. I'm on their network, but I've got a problem. Yeah, shit. They've changed their encryption. We're going to have to bring down their whole network if we want to unlock the door to those servers.
Tell me how.
Ava, the flare stacks. That'd be the fastest way.
Oh, you're right. We use the pressure controller on the flare stacks to force a system reboot. That'll unlock the whole site.
Dad. See the flare stacks? The big towers with flames coming out the top? You need to place Ava's relays on those terminals.
Drag out!
security breach.
Bronco, I'm showing three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there, hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Should have picked another job.
Hold up.
Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up.
We've got this.
Block them.
That's what I'm doing, but you need to move. I can't jam them forever.
I'm at the second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
Thank you.
put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Bronco blows the refinery, I'll
go.
Already on my way. I'm almost there.
Find my daughter.